Dr. Mahmoud, do you have a moment to answer a few questions?
Of course, my pleasure.
What are the common heart attack symptoms?
Well, the most common symptoms of heart attack are the sudden onset of chest pain or pressure or shortness of breath. But other symptoms can be heart attacks, such as arm pain, neck or jaw pain, and even abdominal pain and nausea and vomiting can be symptoms of a heart attack if they're sudden.
Are the symptoms different for men and women?
Well, they're surprisingly similar. They usually are pretty much the same, but women are more likely to have shortness of breath or sudden onset of fatigue as being their symptoms of heart attack.
If someone's experiencing any of these symptoms, what should they do?
Well, the most important thing is to get immediately evaluated and immediate help, and best thing is to call 999 for immediate assessment.
What are the examples of interventions that happen once they are in the hospital?
Well, the first thing we do is get vital signs and an EKG. If the EKG shows signs of a heart attack, we immediately activate the cath lab team for an immediate procedure to open up the artery in a room such as this.
What is the message you'd like to tell the public about heart attacks?
Well, time is heart muscle, so the sooner you get you come in for your heart attack, the sooner we can help you and fix you and get you better and hopefully save your life.
Well, Dr. Mahmoud, thank you so much for your time.
My pleasure. Thank you so much.